guys, it's Sarah and Kate. We are on our road trip in Western Australia and we're currently at Margaret River. We just went to the White Elephant Cafe and that was beautiful, and now we're just putting on sunscreen. Getting ready to go swimming. Can you come complicate things when not doing well? Cause it only the fun is for you, girl. We've got two Sugarloaf Rock, which is a super cool rock. You'll probably see it in a sec. But the view here is absolutely insane. We're going to show you. So we made it to Eagle Bay, which is super fun. And the water is so blue. Yeah, it looks really flat too, which is super fun. So let's do it. We're at the beach right now. The nicest beach we've ever been to, ever in my entire life. The water is nice and it doesn't get deep like too quickly. It's Eagle Bay. I don't know if you can see how clear the water is. It's just so beautiful. Hi, we're back. We just got some, I got watermelon and strawberry ice cream. We're in Dunsborough right now. It's like 36 degrees outside, which in Melbourne you'd be like, oh my gosh, that's so hot. But it's been like 36 degrees for the past like week and we've gotten used to it, which is really fun. And I really enjoy the hot now, which is cool. The only bad thing is I've got like one of those really big tubs of sunscreen and it's taken me like 2 weeks to go through it, and that's just me and Kate using it, which is stupid. But we're about to go to Busselton. Yeah, jump off this jetty. They've got a jetty there and it's like 2 kilometers long.
What's the jetty?
Up here. Yeah, and it's like 2 km long and there's a train on it and it just goes out to the open ocean, which is cool. But yeah. We just left Busselton and now we have 33 minutes until our campsite, which is where we're staying tomorrow. We're
staying in Dardanup.
We were saying that we think that this has been a pretty successful road trip so far. Well, I think it has been.
Yes, it has.
It has been. Yeah, the beach, that jetty that Sarah jumped off was really cool. There's a good shark net around it.
Yeah,
so we
are
definitely safe. It was just a really nice little area to be jumping off and swimming in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
We've just parked at our first night stop. We're in Dardanup. And we're at like the we're at a roadside stop basically. So yeah, we've got the road paddock. This is our setup that we've got going on.
Good morning. It's currently 8:05. Today we're heading to Lake Nunajup. No, we're going to Stockton Lake first, and then we're going to Lake Nunajup to camp for the night. So apparently it's very pretty, and Stockton Lake is like one of those really, really blue lakes, which is super fun. It's gonna be like 37 again, so stay sunscreen.
So let's pop flat. We just pulled up to Stockton Lake. It's near outside of town called Collie in Western Australia, and we've seen pictures of it and like it looks pretty cool, and we got here and it's literally insane.
It's,
I don't know
so
if you can
blue.
See this, but it's like so blue and there's cliffs and stuff. It's like out of the movies. It's insane. Yeah, it's
and
just like trees
just
and dirt, and then you look out and it's like blue.
This is our setup. That's our view right now. It's seriously like the bluest water I've ever seen. And it's quite deep as well, which is a bit scary.
So we're heading to Lake Nunajup now to camp for the night. Waiting to get back into reception for directions because we have no idea where we're going.
That was probably one of the best swims in a lake, I guess.
Yeah. I mean, Eagle Bay was a great swim too.
Yeah.
But
this was just,
that was awesome. We just pulled up to our second night stay, so Lake Nunajup. It's currently like 25 degrees, so a cooler night, which is great because last night was really hot. There's a toilet block and there's been... Lake looks nice, but not for swimming, yeah. Which is super fun.
I was going to give you a quick little tour of our place. That's the pantry, that's the fridge,
We've got our little clothesline. We've got these fun lights. These are literally like 10 bucks from the reject shop. Anyways, it's a bit messy, but that's our bed there. I made this little jazzy thing today. And then we've got this like pink screen thing. That just like blocks out the sun and keeps the car nice and cool in the morning because it gets pretty hot, you know?
We just left Lake Nunajup. We're on our way to Albany now. The weather's starting to get cold, hence the jumpers, and we're both wearing camps now. We're staying at East Bank Campground, which is basically like camping on the beach almost.
We're planning on staying at Betty's Beach tonight, but we had Betty's Beach and two other campsites for our backup, but they were awful. So now we're staying at Happy Days Caravan Park in Albany. Yeah, which is quite pretty. This is what our setup looks like. Kind of fun. There's a nice little river there. Still cute.
We are on our way to Augusta.
We spent the night at Happy Days Caravan Park in Albany.
Yep.
We shall be on our way. We are doing that thing where you listen to the same song for an hour.
And we are following.
Our song of choice is
How I Met Your Mother tradition.
We're listening to 500 miles for an hour straight. So in an hour's time, we'll come back to you and tell you how we feel about this idea. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more. We're currently on a dirt road. It's like corrugated.
We think it's having a hard time.
We're going like less than 30 km an hour and everything's shaking. It's awful. Anyway, Kate's crocheting. What are you crocheting?
A headphone.
We've been in Augusta for maybe, I want to say less than an hour, but we kind of got here a bit too late because there's nothing to do here unless you come like early when all the cafes and stuff are open. Plus the weather's always like super duper cold. It maxes at like 22 every day, which is stupid. In the middle of summer. Yeah, we're gonna go to our campsite now. Currently here now, second last campsite for the week. Staying at a rest stop in the middle of literally nowhere, but we're gonna go back to Eagle Bay tomorrow.
Good morning. Yeah, so it's kind of like raining right now, so we kind of can't spend time outside. But we're going to Eagle Bay today, and then we're staying at Quindanning Pub car park because we met some locals that said you can stay there for free. So we'll get a pub feed and then we'll stay in the car park.
We're driving home. We were gonna go to a pub in Quindanning. It was like a hotel and you could like park in the car park and sleep in the car park.
It was an extra half hour than it was to get home.
Yeah, and so we decided that we weren't gonna go to the pub. And then we were like, okay, let's go to the place that we stayed the first night, which was Dawn Enough. And then we decided to just go home instead because we'd be leaving in the morning. So now we're going home.